running late yet again, story of my life. But what I did at the house was set up everything. I made sure everything worked properly. I MIDI assigned, a few controls to the Minilab 3. And I made sure I put some green bright gaff tape so I can write on it with the control names and what they are, you know, so I don't forget. And I'm using gaff tape to tape the Minilab to my CP88 so it's stable. And I'm just using a simple four track setup, just piano, Rhodes, pad, and synth brass. I'm gonna keep it really simple. That's kind of the trick with this playing live with laptop stuff, is try to keep your setup as simple as you can. You just never know what might go wrong, and the least amount of things you have to, you know, troubleshoot, the better, you know. So that's where we're at. So I'll see you when I get to the venue.